After the barn dance, Luciano, Eddie and Ryan, you know, went to hang out in the hot tub.
I hurt my back earlier that day or the day before chasing a chicken in a ranch. And yeah, don't ask. So I just felt, you know, it was a long night. I just want to relax, go in a hot tub.
But Ryan was still taunting Eddie, because remember, they had just had this massive fight back at the barn. And Ryan had a bee in his bonnet about Eddie at this point. And he probably felt Eddie had insulted him, which he had called him names, right, in the barn. And, you know, he was just needling Eddie.
Ryan was basically pushing Eddie's buttons, you know. He was trying to get him to out himself one way or the other. So he's putting himself in a position as if he was gay.
He didn't make a move on Ryan, but of course Ryan decided, you know, that's it, Eddie put his arm around me, you know, he's gay, ran around the house like a lunatic telling everybody. Anyway, it was crazy. Ryan, the troublemaker.
Now I start to feel bad for getting Eddie so drunk. So I go down to see what I can do about the situation. I basically could do nothing. Eddie comes in, he's really upset, he's got his feelings hurt.
But he was just being such a prick about it, you know, and part of me wanted to protect Eddie and wanted to defend him, but also knew if this was a game and, you know, no matter what happened, Eddie is still being protected by, you know, the staff. I was like, okay, this can be, I'm not gonna deal with it, I'm not gonna butt in. But part of me felt a little guilty that I didn't.